including U.S. Air Force A-10s and F-16s. U.S. Navy, as the aircraft returns to show center, the pilot will execute a slower photo pass showing the profile of the aircraft while banked in an afterburner. From the right, get those cameras ready! To acknowledge the hard work and dedication of all the Marines of the MFA 122, without whom this demonstration would not be possible. I would also like to take this opportunity to invite everyone to visit the VMFA 122 booth located at our static display aircraft. Get a chance to see this amazing airplane, meet the pilots who fly it, and take home some great memorabilia. VMFA 122, along with 3rd Marine Aircraft Wing and Marine Aircraft Group 13, hope you have enjoyed this presentation of the future of United States Marine Corps Strike Fighter Aviation. Captain Nate Keegan, nice job, my friend. That was fun. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for the F-35B Lightning II. And Nate, that nozzle you see back there, just like the Harrier, deflecting its nozzle straight down. That is also a vector thrust nozzle, is it not?
In a sense it is, but one key difference between the F-35 and the Harrier is that this nozzle is controlled by the flight control system of the aircraft, and the pilot does not have direct control over it when flying. The aircraft is smart enough to figure out where it needs to